California Gold Rush was a pivotal time in American history. It was an era of hard scrabble prospectors, fortunes made and lost, and, of course, elephants.
When the miners came to California in search of gold, they used to say they were coming to see the elephant. An elephant was thought to be one of the most exciting, exotic things you could see, so it became synonymous with the adventure of the gold rush.
To see the elephant is a metaphor for the pursuit of happiness and adventure, which is what everyone was coming out to California to do.
When they travel like that, people bring their tastes and preferences with them.
We do have some historical references that IPAs were being shipped to California during that period.
In addition to shipping their IPAs all the way to India, English brewers also shipped them around Cape Horn to San Francisco. While the original miners were drinking imported IPAs, it wasn't until 1975 that Anchor pioneered the first modern American IPA, and that, of course, was Liberty Ale.
Liberty Ale had a single hop in it called the Cascade. With our IPA, it has many different ones in there that give it a far more complex hop character.
Six different hop varieties in this beer.
Blend of Apollo and Bravo and Cascade in bittering.
The dry hopping, we have five different hops that we use down there. Apollo's, again, Cascades again, an experimental hop called the 431, Nelson's, and Citra. And they give us all that depth of aroma, that dimensionality.
When you bring the glass up to your mouth, you're gonna be hit with a wonderful hoppy bouquet.
A lot of people say peach. I get a little bit of papaya too.
Citrus, you get passion fruit, you get a little pine.
It's also balanced with a great malty backbone. So it's a big beer all around. But at the same time, it just kind of calls you in for more.
The ABV is 6.5%. It's not too high, so you can actually have a couple and still enjoy them.
Our IPA, I think it might be something I could drink three, four, five maybe.
Who knows? Hopefully everybody will see the elephant when they taste the beer.
There's no better representation of the adventure of the Gold Rush than seeing the elephant. It's the perfect symbol for our IPA.
Nowadays, most California prospectors have moved on to other things, but the dream is alive and well, if you just know where to look. Anchor IPA, a new adventure in California IPAs, inspired by the greatest California adventure of all.